I know your girls are young, but do they understand like what you're doing?
Oh, I don't tell them.
No,
they'd be terrified. They can't sleep alone. So like, if I told them that, yeah, daddy goes and hunts goes, they probably wouldn't even sleep in bed with me. No. They'd be like, nope.
No, yeah. Not at all. Did they get, is it hard traveling? And you know,
cause oh, yeah.
I'm sure,
because really
you're
tough.
Gone a lot. So yeah. I'm sure it's hard balancing everything.
It's really, it's like, it's a very prickly pear.
Yeah.
It's, you know, it's like, I gotta go work. But then it's that thing of like, I hate leaving them. So
right.
We never go more than 2 weeks out, and then we'll come home for like 5 or 6 days, and mm-hmm. so at least I get to come home when I can.
That's nice. Yeah. What kind of stuff are they into right now?
LOL dolls are real big in my household. You'll learn about that.
I was gonna say, please tell me. What do
yeah,
I need to
really
learn?
Into that. I need to start limiting the YouTube kids, because uh-huh. it's just brain drain.
Yeah.
But yeah, they're pretty robust. Pearl's doing music now, Andy's doing dance, mm-hmm. it's the whole thing.
Yeah, Pearl's into music.
Oh yeah.
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 She good?
Yeah, she yeah. actually, yeah, like after like 2 piano lessons, she's like getting stuff, and I'm like, what?
That's yeah. amazing.
And she started playing video games too, which I'm kind of stoked.
Yeah, that's something that you guys can do together. That's yep. great. And I wanted to congratulate you. You said yesterday that you are 16 years sober.
Yep.
I think that is fantastic. Yep. That's awesome. And it's so great that you're so honest and open about it too, because I'm sure a lot of people probably reach out to you and, you know, are going through the same
yeah,
things.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think
yeah that's, so, you know, you gotta. I'm proud of it, so why not
yeah.
own it?
No, definitely. And I know it's been a difficult year.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, you talk about being a single dad. What's kind of advice do you have for, you know, single dads
Man,
out there?
I guess it's time management.
Yeah.
You know, it's all time management mm-hmm. now, and like real, especially getting the kids out in the morning. Although it's yeah. my favorite part of the day, mm-hmm. like getting them up, getting them ready, it's still very stressful.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's good.
It's good. Yeah. They're adorable.
Thank you.
They're so cute.